Snow is falling all around me.
Hello and welcome to our Christmas show. Unfortunately, we cannot perform live due to COVID-19 restrictions, but we will be performing on video of our show called The Christmas Past and Present.
Our humorous short show will include music, song, dance, comedy, drama, rapping, and much, much more in it. We are mixing the old with the new. We hope you enjoy.
Aunt Jemima, don't you just love Christmas? With the real warm fire and the tree all decorated. But we do have to remember, the real meaning of Christmas is about Jesus.
Ah, yeah, he was born on Christmas Eve. You have to remember that. Kids nowadays always forget the real meaning.
Oh, I love that Christmas hymn. What's it called? Away in a Manger.
We all need to spread the joy and cheer. Hello, my dear, I have a question for you. Do the people know that it's Christmas time at all? Do you think?
Oh, hello, dear. Oh, Santa's up to us to spread the magic and cheer.
Snowman brings the snow, but well, it just might like to know. You put a great big smile on somebody's face. strong winds and the cold spell upon us, the ground is quickly covering with snow. We urge caution, propose that people stay at home. Don't make unnecessary journeys.
Wait! What about Santa?
Yeah, he needs to travel.
Don't worry, children. The reindeer will guide Santa no matter the weather.
And Santa will come to all the good boys and girls around the world.
So that's why you're not getting your presents.
Excuse me, you have been on Santa's naughty list ever since you were two.
Stop fighting.
Oh, look, it's snowing outside.
Yahoo!
Let it snow.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show.
Johnny, I do indeed. My toes have been numb with the cold. Do you remember that year in 1976 when poor old Grandma got run over by a reindeer on Christmas Eve?
I do indeed, actually, yeah.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking.
Walking home from our house Christmas.
when we could just get dolled up and go out for a little boogie boogie.
Oh, sure, they were great old times. The music and the dancing used to be mighty.
I used to love dancing to the rock and roll, the skirt used to be flying.
Eh, laddies, I'm going up for a bit of rock and roll now.
Oh, do you remember that song, Jingle Bell Rock?
Jingle bells ring and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing and bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bells rhyme. Dancing and prancing. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells. Jingle bells ring and jingle bells ring.
My favourite Christmas song is I Want to Take a Potter's for Christmas.
Why?
Because it's really funny and it's just a great song, really catchy.
My favourite Christmas song is Jingle Bell Rock, it has a nice tune to it.
My favourite Christmas song is Do They Know It's Christmas Time, because I know it off my heart and I always sing it. It's the
happiest season. If I could invite someone famous over for dinner, for Christmas dinner, I would invite Elvis Presley because I love his music so much.
If I could invite anyone over for Christmas dinner, it would be Freddie Mercury because I really like him.
My New Year's resolutions is spending more time with my family.
I want to stop overreading because I get sick when I overread.
And to make everyone else happy, I want to clean my basket.
My New Year's resolutions are to be kinder to my brother and sister, help out more, and...
My favourite thing about Christmas is the family gathering and the presents.
My favourite thing about Christmas is the money, the sweets and the gifts.
The best thing about Christmas is spending time with family.
The best thing about Christmas is presents and family.
The best thing about Christmas for me is spending time with my family and getting up on Christmas morning and opening presents in the blue tree and the food. Mistletoeing and hearts
will be glowing when loved ones are near. The first thing I'm going to do when the coronavirus is over is get back to playing GAA matches.
The first thing I'd do when the coronavirus was over was I would go on holiday to Spain and get some sunshine.
The first thing I'm going to do when the coronavirus is over is go see my family and friends.
Well, after coronavirus, I would like to be able to see all my family in the one house at the one time.
First thing I'm going to do when the coronavirus is over is try and get a flight over to Switzerland to see my family. But like, there was dirt and lift, and you can go shopping and see your family.
This Christmas I am hopeful for snow and to make a spend time on my grandparents.
What I'm hopeful for this Christmas is that my grandparents are in.
This Christmas I am hopeful for a big family.
This Christmas I'm hopeful for and I am being healthy and safe and get me low.
This Christmas I'm hopeful for getting what I want and getting something for my family.
On behalf of Durham National School Kids staff, we would like to wish you a happy, joyful and peaceful Christmas. Make sure to stay safe, be healthy, and make sure to always wash your hands. COVID has affected many of us, and don't forget to remember to keep your distance.
But it's up to us to keep the spirits alive, because COVID won't stop us now.
And we're having a good time, having a good time.